thanks for watching. One of my favorite tools that I use daily in my shop would be my electric Makita chainsaw. I don't have to worry about mixing gas and I don't have to pull it. I just make sure it's plugged in, make sure it's ready to go, and it makes life so easy. So when I have one of these, it's pretty rough. And if I want it to become something like this, a nice, beautiful black walnut votive candle tea light holder, I take my Makita planer, another one of my favorite tools, an electric hand planer, and it's even, uneven this way. And to level that out, it's as easy as this. This Makita hand planer is really sweet. It can adjust the depth of the blade up here to thick or thin shavings. And just shave it. Look out, I'm going to decide which way I want to have them sit, just deciding on which individual piece looks best. This one I decide I want here. And I'll just flatten the bottom. Again, now I take my Makita hand planer. Hold on to it pretty tight. Fingers out of the way. Thank you. we sand it. And it'll pretty soon be that pretty. I like that. Then after I've belt sanded them, I take off the belt marks with a random orbital sander. We've got a couple DeWalts. Thanks for watching.